Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the front bumper cover on a 2015 Honda Accord. Start out by opening up your hood, and we're going to have to remove these four clips right here to release the front bumper from the upper tie bar here. I'm going to be using a clip tool. You can use a flathead screwdriver if you'd like. So basically get these clips out. You just want to pry up on the middle portion and it pops it up. And when it pops up, you can just pull the clip out. Sometimes these clips are kind of hard to get out. So if you pry on one side a little bit and then go over to the other side and pry up a little bit and just work your way back and forth, you can typically get the clip out that way. So just work your way around the front here. Next, come around to the side of the bumper here where it meets the fender. And there is a Phillips screw right here that needs to come out. And then next, you're going to want to take a plastic pry tool, and we're going to be prying down on the bumper and prying off of the fender. So you could use a flathead if you want to, but you can chip or scratch your fender if you do that. So I use these plastic pry tool sets. You can get these pretty cheap off Amazon. I'll put a link in the description below where you can get those. And what we're doing is we're prying down on the bumper, and there's little notches cut out in the bumper where it clips in to the spacer that's underneath here. And so we're just prying down on these tabs while we're pulling out on the bumper just a little bit. And that's a little better shot. That's the grooves that we are prying down in. And just work your way up until you get to the headlight and this is all loose. And you're going to want to do this exact same thing on the other side also. And next, you want to climb underneath the car. And we're starting here on the passenger side. We're going to want to remove these clips. And these are the exact same clips that we removed up on the top. And again, using a clip tool or a flathead screwdriver, you can pop these clips out by prying out on the middle. And these clips on the bottom here, they can get pretty grimy, and they're pretty difficult to get out without breaking them. So I'm kind of showing you how you would do it if you had a flathead. You would just work your way back and forth. Again, like I explained above, you just want to work your way back and forth, not prying too hard on one side, just pry a little bit. And by doing that, you should be able to keep from breaking them. But these ones on the bottom are tough. And if you do end up breaking them, it's not that big of a deal. You can get replacement clips for pretty cheap on Amazon also. And I'll link to those two in the description. But you get the idea. You want to work your way around the back side here. So you want to remove those clips all along the back, and then also you see this oval hole right here. You want to move the clip that's right next to that, but these other clips you don't have to worry about. They come off with the bumper, so just work your way down the back and take all the other clips out, and the other two on the driver's side, just like we did on the passenger side. And once you have all the fasteners out, you just want to go around to both sides of the bumper and pull it back directly towards the front of the car to release it from the spacer underneath the headlight. And that's it, guys. Bumper's off the car. Make sure if you have fog lights to unplug those, get it all the way off, but that's it. That's how you remove the bumper. Thanks for watching.